Hello everybody, my name is Lukas Heuer and I will now present our paper Three Ways to Improve Semantic Segmentation with Self-Supervised Depth Estimation. Self-supervised depth estimation is the task of predicting the distance to the camera. It can be learned without explicit depth supervision, only using unlabeled image sequences of a moving camera. The learning is based on a differentiable geometric image warping and photometric loss. On the other side, semantic segmentation is the task of classifying each pixel of an image. In contrast to self-supervised depth estimation, it requires human annotations for the training. These are particularly expensive to acquire. For instance, labeling the semantic segmentation dataset Cityscapes took about 4,500 hours of work. In this project, we combine both tasks to utilize the knowledge learned during self-supervised depth estimation to improve the performance of semantic segmentation and reduce the amount of necessary annotations. The knowledge transfer is realized in three ways, which are transfer and multitask learning, depth mixed data augmentation, and automatic data selection for annotation. Our approach has the advantage that it can learn from a large base of easily accessible unlabeled image sequences and utilize the learned knowledge to improve semantic segmentation performance in various ways. First, we want to utilize the knowledge stored in intermediate features of depth estimation for semantic segmentation. For that purpose, we first train the network for self-supervised depth estimation using image pairs from a video. After that, we add a semantic segmentation branch. It is initialized with a weight from depth estimation to facilitate transfer learning. Both tasks are jointly learned with a multi-model distillation module for effective multitask learning. Second, we propose a mixing strategy based on the geometry of the scene. It is inspired by several works that mix up images and their pseudo-labels for semi-supervised learning. The strongest one is ClassMix, which generates the mix mask from randomly selected classes of the predicted segmentation. However, previous works do not consider the geometry of the scene, which results in holes left by missing occluders and missing occlusions. Our proposed depth mix mitigates these artifacts by using self-supervised depth estimation for the mixing. It selects regions that are closer to the camera to correctly model occlusions. Third, we propose an automatic data selection for annotation, which selects the most beneficial samples for annotation. Similar to active learning, the selection is done iteratively, based on a model trained on the currently selected data. However, we replace the human annotator in the cycle with a self-supervised depth estimation oracle, and only request the semantic segmentation annotations in the end. This lifts the requirement of a human in the loop, which increases flexibility, scalability, and efficiency. Our sample selection is based on a depth proxy task model, trained on the currently selected depth pseudo-labels, and the selection criteria diversity and uncertainty. We evaluate our method on the semantic segmentation dataset Cityscapes. All our contributions achieve significant improvements over the baseline. Among them, data selection is the most effective one, followed by depth mix and multitask learning. Further, our contributions are orthogonal and yield even higher performances when being combined. In particular, we achieve the fully supervised baseline performance with only 1/8 of the annotations. That reduces the annotation effort from 560 to 70 working days. Our method can also be applied to the fully supervised dataset and achieves an even higher mean IOU than the baseline. When comparing our approach with state-of-the-art semi-supervised semantic segmentation methods, we achieve higher performance improvements over the baseline across different amounts of labeled samples. In example predictions, it can be seen that our method better distinguishes difficult classes such as truck, train, and bus, and segments finer structures at depth discontinuities, as can be seen for this rider. Thank you for watching this video.